Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing well. So here's the official video of the Xiaomi 12, and Xiaomi is set to tread new ground once more. Yes, the Mi 11 was the brilliant piece of tech, and its successor, the Xiaomi 12 series, is going to be even more better and powerful. They appear to have made significant adjustment with a simple, attractive design. This video was shared by respective leakster EVLeaks. I will also share the official specifications of the upcoming Xiaomi 12 and 12 Pro with you guys. Before that, I should mention that if all goes well, this phone might give a serious fight to Samsung's Galaxy S22 series, which will be released in February, because those phones are also equipped with the latest Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 CPU, and Xiaomi 12 series is also equipped with the 8 Gen 1 CPU. It will be exciting to witness this battle. So, returning to the specifications, the Xiaomi 12 has a 6.28 inches display with a 1080p resolution and a fast refresh rate. Xiaomi claims it's equivalent to the iPhone 13, which has a 6.1 inches display. So if you enjoy small screen smartphones with powerful internals, this is the one for you. Xiaomi will utilize a massive 6.7 inches display in the 12 Pro, and the display has top of the line specs including 2K resolution, Samsung's E5 AMOLED panel, and second generation LTPO with a high refresh rate. As a result, switching from 10Hz to 20Hz will save battery life while providing a pleasant experience. Both devices have a hole punch cutout when it comes to the selfie and have my preferred curved edges on the sides. Yes, there is a certain difference between the Xiaomi 12 and Xiaomi 12 Pro. If you spend extra, you will get the best specs. Talking about the CPU, yes, it will have the latest Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 processor, as I mentioned earlier. The Xiaomi 12 is set to sport a 50 megapixel main camera with OIS. There is also a 13 megapixel ultra wide and a 3x zoom sniper with OIS. Storage is UFS 3.1 and RAM is LPDDR5. And the phone unsurprisingly supports Wi-Fi 6, Bluetooth 5.2, as well as NSA and SA 5G. And giving you complete spec sheet, the phone has a 4500 mAh battery, 67W wired charging and 30W wireless charging. Dolby Atmos is supported via stereo speakers. Now we will getting to the point where you will have to decide whether or not to buy this phone based on its price. The base model with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage is expected to cost 3699 Chinese yuan, while increasing the storage to 256GB will cost 3999 Chinese yuan. 4399 Chinese yuan will get you the top of the line model with 12GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. That is an amazing offer for such a fantastic latest flagship smartphone. The launch will take place on December 28th in China. Let me know what do you think about this phone and the price in the comment area below. With that said, subscribe if you like, and I will see you in the next one.